I would first say that, I mean, no one wants Brexit, but Ireland's particularly well positioned for the post-Brexit world, and has, we've seen a number of asset managers start establishing their substance in Ireland to support their European funds, and it's sort of been the regulators have been sort of open and welcoming to sort of establishing the right framework to allow that to happen.
And do you see then Ireland beginning to pick up some of the policy voice that unfortunately we are losing with the UK considering its exit?
Yeah, absolutely. And I think we've seen that already, actually. If you look at what's happening with sort of the ongoing debate around ETF regulation, the Central Bank of Ireland has really stepped forward and sort of become the prime European regulator looking at ETFs. I mean, they're the largest ETF market in Europe, second largest in the world, so it makes a lot of sense. So they have really sort of, where it makes sense, really started to establish themselves as sort of leading advocates for certain policy positions.